All right, let's do it. Number four of the long road reveal. I'm outside the Crescent Bar because I'm doing an open mic night here as well. So let's go in and get this sorted.
Right. This is Roy. Roy.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm very good.
They're all in there. Look, they're all there, like all completely legitimate.
Yes, they are. We have our choice. And the next band you shall review is Danielle Bradbery.
Smooth on the radio, that makes you wanna sway to the left and sway to the right. Get lost in a groove that'll make you lose your mind. Put a smile on your face, send you right into a daze. No, there ain't nothing wrong when a song comes on that makes you wanna sway. All right, Danielle Bradbery. She is very young. A country music singer who won The Voice in 2013, I believe, that's what it said. She was the youngest to win The Voice in the US at the time. A very fresh vibe, some R&B influences, and very poppy influences in there as well. Her latest stuff, her new single called Goodbye Summer. It's really cool. She's collaborating with Thomas Rhett, which, you know, says everything in terms of getting that kind of fresh, kind of poppy sound in. 'Cause I'm worth it. You're crazy, baby, if you think that I don't know it. I ain't afraid to walk away if you can't see it, believe it, and give me the love. She is going to be doing a lot of touring, actually. She's going to be doing a festival, then she's going to go to Germany, then she's going to do some stuff in the US, and then she's back in the UK at the Apollo in Hammersmith on the 17th of November. Are on that kind of bridge as to not quite sure about being full on into country, she definitely balances it out with a very catchy poppy sound. I would definitely check her out. It was hello summer, goodbye.